Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss about how to make fireproof mercury. This is mercury. We have to increase the boiling point of the mercury. Bharat ko agnisthayi kaise karna hai? This is a traditional technique. We are using with copper sulfate or sasyaga. First you have to take some sasyaga . If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe now. For this procedure, first you have to take sasyaga or copper sulfate. You will take a small piece. This is about 20 grams. We have to make powder of it. This is one among the very easiest method of making agnisthayi or fireproof mercury. We have to make fine powder also. So. Otherwise, it will be very difficult job for next procedure. Also, you can use mixer jars for making powder of this. हिंदी में नीला तुत्ता बोलेगा, इन मलयालम आल्सो इट इज कॉल्ड अस नीला तुत्ता. मेक फाइन बॉर्डर अस मस यू कैन टेक. Some of our subscribers asked this procedure in last month. I don't have much time to do such experiments. Through this procedure, we can get 2650 to 700 degree fireproof. Actually, this sasyaga is not natural one, it is made by chemically, artificially made sasyaga. It is copper sulfate. You can make fine powder as much as you can. Now see, it is powder now. Next thing is for 20 to 30 grams of copper sulfate we need 2 to 3 eggs. Natural egg. We have to take out eggs yellow, not white. We need only egg yellow. This we have to do very carefully, otherwise it will mix with white. We have to mix to this. If you are taken this properly, it will not mix with white. This also I am adding to this copper sulfate. You have to do triturate with these two items. See the color change. It is turned into green. Why I have selected this method to show you. This is very easiest method to make fireproof mercury. Do continuous trituration. At 2-3 to 6 hours you can do. The thing is, the sasega or copper sulfate should dissolve now. See, some color changes are happening. Thank you. After some hours, this will become liquid. That is one type of sasyaka taila, copper sulfate oil. वो ऑयल से अग्निस्थाई हो जाएगा. कंप्लीट प्रोसीजर आई कैन शो यू टुडे. इफ यू वांट आई विल अपलोड इन द सेकंड वीडियो. For this, we have to make fine powder of sasyaka. Otherwise, see some little particles are shown here. It will melt very slowly. If you add fine powder, it will dissolve very fastly. I told you already, it will become oil. That oil mixed with mercury and heat in low temperature for 3 to 6 hours. That mercury will become agnistite. Up to 650 to 700 degree agnistite ho jayega. कुछ डाउट है तो कमेंट सेक्शन में पूछना है. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन कमेंट सेक्शन. सो आई एम लीविंग दिस फॉर वन डे टिल बिकम लिक्विड. After 24 hours, okay, thank you. If you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe now. Share, like and comment my video. Thank you.